just been in the valley, called Valley of the Shadow of Death.